ringside.
With the guitar in hand, over the shoulder of Eric Bischoff, king of the new blood, watching the last piece of the puzzle not fall into place.
Don't call Kimberly a piece, please. Not yet
into place. Sleeper hold.
Yes, yes.
This may do it. Page has been weakened by Jeff Jarrett throughout this contest. A perfect counter by Jeff Jarrett to put Page out in the center of the ring.
And Page is going nowhere, guys, but down. Look at this. Slowly trying to fight off Jeff Jarrett. Trying to fight it off. Jeff Jarrett may be seconds away from winning this thing. Charles Robinson's checking in. Page has his eyes wide open, but they're rolling back in his head. He's trying to come back. He's trying to muster 1 ounce of strength, of heart, of guts. Look, he's been. Wait a minute.
Bischoff is on the apron. Sleeper from Page.
Why would Bischoff help Page? There's no way.
I don't know, but can you trust Bischoff?
Diamond cutter! Diamond cutter!
It's over! Page is going to be the three-time champion!
And now Kimberly's going to come in the best jeopardy. Oh, this is terrible!
This is revenge, Mark Madden!
This is terrible!
Why in the world is Eric distracting the ref here?
Eric's distracting the ref!
He must be helping Page! He must be helping Kimberly get the final blow. That must be the answer. And now the crowning blow.
Oh, no.
Kimberly.
Go! She hit her husband. She wiped him out. Destroyed.
Yes! 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 Yes!
And now he was destroyed.